This is Kate Beckett. What she run in slow motion is pretty badass. Look, she runs all over the place. Woo-ha, watch out. Ew, it's got a rat. Oh, it's chasing a criminal. Oh my gosh. Oh, the Kate Beckett is just crazy. The Kate Beckett has been referred to by the Guinness Book of Records as the most fearless unicorn in the fictional epic animal kingdom. It really doesn't give a shit. If it's hungry, it's hungry, and she will eat your popcorn. Ew! What's that in her mouth? Oh, it's got Chinese? Oh, it runs backwards? Now watch this. Look, a body is up in the fire escape. Kate Beckett don't care. It just takes what it wants. Whenever it's hungry, it just... Ew! And it eats popcorn. The Kate Beckett is really pretty badass. She has no regard for any other unicorn whatsoever. Look at her. Now, what's interesting is that other unicorns like these wannabes here, they just wait around until the Kate Beckett is done kicking ass, and then they swap. Damn you, Gina. Look at this actress, keeping dreaming, stupid. Actresses can't compare. Ew, what's that? Caviar? Oh, that's nasty. She's so nasty. Well, not really. Oh, look! It's chasing things and killing them! The Kate Beckett have a pair of long legs, a barely long body, and their skin is perfect, allowing them to move about sexily and twist around. Now look, do you think the Kate Beckett cares? She doesn't give a shit. How disgusting is that? Ew, that's so nasty. But look, the Kate Beckett doesn't care. She doesn't give a shit. She'll beat your ass. Nothing can stop the Kate Beckett when she's pissed. What a crazy fuck. That's disgusting. It's running in slow motion again. Castle is checking her out. At night time, the Kate Beckett goes hunting. Because she's hungry. Look, here comes a fierce battle between a king dragon and the Kate Beckett. I wonder what will happen. Look at this. Kate Beckett don't care. Don't cry, Castle. But do tell her you love her. She's a hungry little unicorn. Look at this. How disgusting. Dragon and Chinese. The Kate Beckett.